8 reasons why people fail. There are probably more, but they'll probably be linked up to the 8. As long as you make sure that you avoid doing these 8 pitfalls, you stand a greater probability that you will make it in this business. Now, I want to stress at this point before I close, these are pitfalls. These are 8 reasons why people fail. Okay, don't do them. Do the exact opposite. Okay, I just want to make that clear. Because somebody told me, Joe, why are you focusing on negative? No, I just want you to know what to avoid. Take the business seriously. Don't doubt. Keep your faith levels high. Train yourself more. You can never get enough training. Believe me, the day you feel that you don't need any more training, you're dead as a leader. Learn how to present the business. Learn how to focus. Learn how to have a vision. Learn how to determine what this business really is. It's not a get-rich-quick scheme. It's a business for the future. Do the exact opposite of this 8. And you will have a greater chance of making it in this business. Thank you very much.